Did you know in Flushed Away, there happens to be a reference to a classic Walt Disney movie from back in the day? Once Roddy enters the sewer version of London, one of the many things happening near him is a female mouse shouting, "Feed the flies, tuppence a bag." This is a reference to the old lady scene in 1964's Mary Poppins, who's seen saying, "Feed the birds, tuppence a bag." And even one of the songs in the movie is centered around this.